The homeless in Flagstaff was able to rely on Flagstaff shelter services, but with a seasonal closure in effect, these people might be in trouble. The homeless in Flagstaff will no longer be able to stay overnight at this shelter as many move towards the forest to keep warm. This nighttime closing will go into effect due to the lack of funding for this nonprofit shelter. The shelter will continue their daytime assistance, providing services to help residents feel secure while they look for work. Now, these closures are set to take place despite the continued demand for shelters in northern Arizona.
That's right. Interim Executive Director of Flagstaff Shelter Services, Lori Barlow, explains a recent case that has left a 60-year-old woman stranded near Flagstaff.
Last week, we had a woman who was coming from South Carolina to California. She had all of her worldly possessions in her car, and she was out at one of the rest stops and down the road, and she was carjacked and brutally beaten, and the guy ripped the keys out of her pants, ripped her pants, and took off with her car and everything. And they just found her car, found the guy who stole her car in Vegas, and she's just trying to get her identity back and her life back.